start slow and gradually progress to blistering speed. Thank you very much. Okay. I'm warmed up now. Time for some testosterone. This is called watermelon. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. Does anyone know the band Elbow? Okay, good. I've bastardized one of their songs. And when I inevitably screw it up, I'm gonna turn it into some sort of Irish Celtic thing, I've decided. So as soon as it starts to slow down, you know that I'll have thought I've done a bad job and moved something else. So. This is called Grounds for Divorce. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was a 16th century Celtic song called something. They're very beautiful, those songs, but they all sound the same, so it's very hard to remember the name of anyone. Now, who remembers the band Alice in Chains? Good. That I made. Excellent. I'm starting to think that I'm the only person that still listens to them. This is a beautiful song. It's about killing yourself. By Alice in Chains. He did kill himself, as it turns out. This was written about 10 years before, when everyone just thought it was a cool song. This is called Nutshell. Thank you. Anyway, I promise I won't play any more songs about killing yourself for the rest of my set. This is one of mine, this is called song number 67, because I stopped naming my songs a while ago. Song 67. Bear with me. I found myself playing Purple Rain there for a second. But what if I'm going to play that live before? I'm going to save that for next time. Maybe a couple more. No, I don't want to play that yet. It's not ready. Right, this is a collection of blues things. I work in a blues bar. I hear Got My Mojo working every night of the week. So this is kind of a compilation of blues mix. If by the old Delta players and a load of my stuff thrown in as well. This is schizophrenic slide guitar, I suppose. Thank you. Thank you very much. I can't play it anymore. I literally can't play it anymore. Unless you practice that song daily, you forget it. If anyone else would like to hear me playing Bohemian Rhapsody, go to YouTube and bump up the hits. I can't play it on this guitar. I haven't played it in 4 years. It's a different person. It feels like a different person playing it online. I just play obscure blues music now. Which explains my worldwide fame and dominance. I'll play you another thing that I put on YouTube recently, and it's gained quite a lot of traction. And it has gained me getting a record deal, actually. Which I'm very happy to love. So I'm going to remember this. This is a slow song. I do have a few albums with me for sale of my third album. If anyone would like one, they're £5. Please come and talk to me. I have to leave fairly soon after I get off stage. But I'd be very happy to give you one. This is not on it, but I hope you like it. Thank you very much. Thank you.